and wiping his face. Met me in the Golden Grove marketplace. He looked at my old clothes brown with stain and soaked right through of the Portland rain. He cast his eye and he turned up his nose. He said,
"You're a beggar, man, I suppose."
He said,
"Man, get some affirmation. Be of some value to your nation."
I said, "My God, and this big right hand, you must recognize a banana minute. A banana minute. Up in the hills where the streams are cool, where mullet and jungle say they swim in the pool. I got 10 acres of mountainside and a dainty for donkey that I ride. Four roast Mitchell and four Lacatan, some coconut trees and some hills of yam. In I pasture on that very same land, 5 she-goats and a big black ram. I say, by God, and this big right hand is a property of a banana man. Yeah, banana.
Right hand, I will live.